Israel has released all 477 prisoners as part of the first stage of the exchange for Gilad Shalit. Crowds of hundreds of Palestinians eagerly awaited the return of the ex-convicts at crossings into the West Bank, Gaza, and East Jerusalem.
אתה חושב שזה יביא את השלום?
מקווה. Palestinian supporters waved both Hamas and Fatah flags and chanted, "The people want a new Shalit." The other 550 prisoners that are set to be freed as part of the deal will be released in the near future.